suppose I didn't mean pack of lies if it said good things about you. I meant if you said good things about me, that it was a pack of lies. You understand that?
Oh, I do. Yeah,
okay. What is the circulation of this thing, by the way?
12.
Well, there's a break for us. All right. Monday on the show, kids, listen to this. Jot this down on your TV guide. Monday, Shelley Long will be on the program. And, of course, Hot House Flowers.
They are so fabulous.
Man alive. Try and touch them. Are they around? We haven't heard from them in a while.
Not in some time.
When's the last time they were here?
I guess when this show was originally played.
Yeah. And also Terry Gilliam, formerly of Monty Python's Flying Circus. That'll be Monday. Did some of the audience go home? About 8 people left up there doing what they can. God bless them. Got to keep it moving, I know. Because we're right on time. Not long ago, I was sitting around with nothing to do when it suddenly hit me, why not hop in a cab and spend the entire day in New York City's fascinating plant and flower district? So, after a long nap, I was on my way. It's such a lousy day. It's the middle of January. It's cold. It's drizzly. It's dreary. So what we thought we would do today is take you on a tour of New York City's fabled plant district. We're going to be here all day. We're going to go inside here to park plants and start looking at some of the many, many wonderful plants. Come on with us. Okay, we're inside now, and this is Mike. Mike, tell us how many different plants you have here.
About 35 plants.
35 different kinds of plants. Excuse me for a second. If you don't mind, I think I'm going to try something else
today. No problem.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, sir.
It's not you, Mike. You're great. You're terrific. Nice shirt, by the way. Okay, here's what I think we'll do instead. I've always had a real interest in the world of big-time professional modeling. So this is the elite modeling agency here in Manhattan, and we're just going to spend the day, with some models, trying to get the feel for that. We'll do that plant thing another day. Hi, okay, let's go. Hi. Kristen, nice to see you. And you're Arlene?
Yeah, how's it going?
Good,
Dave?
Nice to see you. And you're Kristen as well. And
you're Melonee.
Melonee, nice to see you. Well, we're looking forward to a lovely afternoon. This will be a lot of fun, won't it?
Yeah.
Great.
If the nightingales could sing like you, sing much sweeter than they do, 'cause you brought a new kind of love to me. But if the sandman brought me dreams of you, I'd want to sleep my whole life through. You brought a new kind of love to me. Slave, you were the queen. Still, you can't understand that underneath it all, you're amazing. Well, I would work and slave the whole day through if I could hurry home to you. You brought a new kind of love. That underneath it all, you are a maid, and I am only a man. I would work and slave a whole day through. You got a new kind of love. You got a new kind of love. You brought a new kind of love.
Melissa know, some nights you just like to start the whole thing over. But well, you can't. You do it, you get one chance, you do it, and you go home.
I think it's a lovely show so far.
Trumpet? Could you play a trumpet?
No.
What about a trombone?
Yeah.
A little trumpet. Well, now, what's the difference between a trumpet and a trombone?
There's no difference.
But you can't play a trumpet.
I don't know. It's... I don't know why.
Oh, have a seat, will you? All right. Can you play it sitting down?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Coming up in the next half hour, or this half hour, geez, if it were the next half hour, we'd be on for 90 minutes. So in this half hour, it's Barry White and Billy Connolly from Scotland. Monday on the show, oh, man, another good show. Rob Reiner and comedian Rich Scheidner, and we have a five-year-old fisherman, Bubba Kelb. That's right. This show is about 6 years old. You know, ladies and gentlemen, usually on my day off, I like to eat chili until I get goofy and then fall asleep on the porch. But recently I decided to do something more constructive, and that was spend the entire afternoon in a hardware store. Watch.
Well, I don't need to tell you that America is in the middle of the biggest do-it-yourself craze ever. And we're at the intersection of East 20th and 3rd Avenue here in Manhattan, better known as the Hardware District, out in front of Warshaw Hardware and Plumbing. And we're going to go inside today because they're having one of their plumbing lectures. We're going to learn everything we can about home plumbing. Come on.
This is a street elbow. It's got threads inside and outside on it. This is used where you would have a regular elbow and you don't have the room for an elbow plus an extra pipe.
Excuse me a second. This may not be for me. I'm sorry. It's not that it isn't fascinating, but I think maybe I'll try something else today. You were great, by the way. Thank you.
Okay, so here's what I had in mind. Get a convertible and fill it full of lovely professional models from the elite modeling agency here. Take off, spend the day at the beach. What do you think? Well, we can do that plumbing thing another day. Let's see if they're ready. Oh, hi. Nice to see you. Oh, goodness, how prompt. Here, let me get the door for you.
Thanks.
I thought we'd go to the beach today. Is that all right?
Perfect.
Nice to see you. Careful getting in. Okay. Hi, how are you?
Good.
Is everyone ready?
Yep, we're ready.
Oh, good. Here we go.
It seems we stood and talked like this before. We looked at each other in the same way then. Can't we? Clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore. The smile you are smiling, you were smiling then. Can't remember when, oh when. Some things that happened for the first time seem to be happening again. And so it seems that we have met before, and then we laughed before, also love before, but who knows when. Things that happen for the first time seem to be happening again. And so it seems that we have met before, and then we laughed before, and then we loved before. But who knows? Who knows where? Oh, where?
Kind of cute, wasn't it? Okay, we'll do another commercial. We'll be back here with Barry White.
program. Mario Joyner is here. Penelope Ann Miller will be here. And we have 4-year-olds from the Chinatown Head Start program doing a little excerpt from their Christmas presentation. Monday, we will not be on. It's Christmas Eve, and there will be Midnight Mass. Uh-huh. I think they should have that on every Monday night instead of us.
Midnight Mass.
You know, it's almost Christmas, and we decided, since we're this close to the wonderful time of year, be a good opportunity to go out onto the streets of New York and visit with the youngsters and find out just exactly what it was they wanted for Christmas. Please watch and enjoy this. Well, what's your name? What do you want for Christmas? Have you talked to Santa yet about Christmas? Do you want a bicycle? He's a little shy, I think. What do you want for Christmas, Andy?
Dirt bike.
What kind?
Well, the Suzuki 125cc.
Yeah.
Is this gonna be on the news?
What's your name, honey? What's the matter? What's your name? What's the matter? Have you talked to Santa yet this year?
You
know, this is not working exactly the way I had planned. I have another idea. Come on, let's go. Hi, careful. Nice to see you. It's a lovely day, isn't it? There you go.
It's great. The most wonderful
okay, here we go.
With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Well, okay. All right, we'll be right back. Thank you very much. Paul, did you introduce the Horn Boys?
Oh, I'd love to. Bruce Kapler on
Bruce
the tenor
Kapler
saxophone.
Is on
Mr.
the
Alan
tenor
Chez.
Saxophone. And on Al Chesnovich on the... Thanks, boys. Are they part of the downtown, uptown, midtown horns?
What I like
they?
To refer to them as... Well, you know, a horn section is only as good as its credentials.
Right.
The LaToya Jackson horns, right. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah. Well, I love the outfits. What? Okay. Coming up in this half hour, Tom Snyder. Monday on the program, actor Woody Harrelson from Cheers. Yeah. By all means, come by Monday. We'd love to have you here. Also from the Philadelphia Phillies, Lenny Dykstra will be here. And the musician John Mayall.
Oh, yeah, that was a good show.
Yeah, that'll be Monday. All right. You know, usually, ladies and gentlemen, when I hear that one of my relatives is in town, I turn out all the lights and hide in the basement. No, that's not true. Recently, I decided that I would do the proper thing and be a good uncle and spend the day with my nephew, Jamie, who was visiting from out of town. Here, watch. Jamie and I will be touring Manhattan. Watch. You know, today I think we're going to do something very, very exciting. My nephew, Jamie, is visiting from Indiana. He's never been to New York ever in his life, and today we're going to take him around and show him some of the sights. Hi, Jamie. How you doing? We can either go see the Statue of Liberty, go up to the top of the Empire State Building, take the Staten Island Ferry. We can go down to the World Trade Towers, whatever you want to do.
Guess what, Dave? I got the snots.
God, you know, maybe this isn't such a great idea. Hey, taxi! Come here. Jamie, we'll do this another day. Here, get in the cab. Do me a favor.
Yes.
Just drop him off in the Bronx and get some lunch or something. I think we can do something else today. Let's do this instead. This is the Elite Modeling Agency. We'll spend the day with some top fashion models. Girls, come on out. Hi, you ready? Hi, Lucy, nice to see you. How are you? Debbie, thank you very much for being here. Kristen, thank you for coming. Leeann, all right, let's go. You know, I think this is just about right.
Just in time, I found you just in time. Before you came, my time was running low. I was lost, the losing dice were tossed. My bridges all were crossed, nowhere to go. Now you're here, and now I know just where I'm going. No more doubt or fear, I found my way. For love came just in time.
Hey, you guys. Dave, hi. Hello, ladies. It's nice to see you all.
Oh, hi, Paul.
What are you guys doing today?
Nothing. I'm just spending the day with some very dear friends.
Well, you're going to be all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Right,
yeah, you don't need to hang around at all.
No, I thought maybe, what if I just hang around?
No, Paul, we don't want you
really?
Hanging around. No.
I wouldn't mind
that. Oh, my God, look out, Paul.
What?
The bus.
Whoa.
I don't think he's dead. He'll be all right.
Just in time, you found me just in time, and changed my lonely life, that lovely, lonely life, that lovely, lonely life, that lovely day.
We'll do a commercial when we come back. I'm starting to be here. We'll be out here a little bit later. Now I think I've solved this model thing.
Yes, what?
Here's me talking to the snotty fashion model. Hi, nice to see you. Thanks for being on the show. Gosh, we're really excited about having you here. She's thinking to herself, which one is this, Siskel or Ebert?
Ebert, yeah.
I'll bet that's what that was.
Must have been it, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, because if she had recognized
also,
you.
Also, I'd like to point out something. I'm surprised that the Academy snubbed Barbara Streisand mm-hmm. for Prince of Tides as the director.
As director.
Because I don't think people realize, aside from Nick Nolte, Barbara Streisand plays all the parts in that.
All the roles.
Thank you. Thank you. And I'm taking credit for it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Chris Steigers will be out here momentarily.
Curtis Steigers.
Yeah. Huh? Curtis.
Curtis.
Oh, I'm sorry. Chris yeah. Elliott.
Curtis Elliott. Yeah. Curtis Steigers.
I believe Siskel and Ebert might have been tipsy.
What makes you think so?
Complimentary cocktails on the flight in from Chicago,
maybe.
And our spring fashion preview, which I'm growing less and less fond of by the minute. Morty, do we have to do the spring fashion preview? No, don't, no, please don't start that, sir. Do we have time for it or not?
We have time.
Yeah, I don't feel like doing it. I don't want to do it. Let's not even do it.
You don't want to upset the girls.
Why, are the girls upset? Hal, give me a shot of where are the girls, Hal? Where are the models? Where are they? Can we get... Are they upset? Oh, please, come. They look, wait a minute. Okay, I'll go take care of this. I'll go handle it first. Hey, nice to see you. How are you? Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Nice to see you. I have some bad news for you guys. We're not going to do the spring fashion preview. I'm sorry. But I will take you to dinner. Let's go. Come on, everybody. We're all going to dinner. Here we go. This will be a lot of fun. Eric, hurry. Go get the elevator. I'll be right back. Hey, Paul, we're going to dinner. If you can join, follow
great.
Us later.
Well, I'll stay here. I'll come later.
All
maybe
right,
I'll
thanks.
Come over later.
All right, bye-bye. Whoa. Okay, hurry, let's go. We're not waiting for anything. There's no point in waiting.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will never be new. What you want to do? Why can't this crazy love be mine? It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. It's not unusual to go out at any time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever wanna be loved by anyone, it's not unusual, it happens every day. No matter what you say, you'll find it happens all the time. Love will melt you for what you want to do. Why can't this crazy love be more?
Our spring fashion preview, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Lovely to have you here. Thanks, Paul. We're going to do a commercial. When we come back, Chris Elliott will join us.